Concealed weapon's one of those things I don't feel like I could pull off. I feel like if I had a concealed weapon on me, that's all I would think about all day. It really is. And then I'd go to Whole Foods or something and someone would cut me off and I'd be like, am I about to smoke this motherfucker? I'm pretty sure I'm about to smoke this motherfucker, because otherwise, how will he learn about the 12 items or less line unless I fucking murder him?